made love in 2 weeks?
Oh, it can't be that long.
Actually, it's 15 days, 11 hours.
Why are we so busy all the time? We just have to find room for it. How about Thursday the 19th?
Give me a break.
Wait a second. Let's make it Friday the 20th. I'll be at maximum ovulation.
I'm going out tonight.
With who?
Danny and David.
Where?
Do I need your permission?
Kevin, I don't mind. I'm just curious.
I mean, this is the first time I've been out by myself since our honeymoon. 6 weeks.
You don't have to justify it.
Yeah, but you're hurt, aren't you?
Just by the tone of your voice.
I mean, you're always asking me where I've been. You're always asking me when I'll be back. You never used to be like this.
You used to come home at 5. Now you come home at 8.
Well, that's your father's fault.
You used to be romantic. Now you never kiss me unless you want sex.
Yeah. And I used to get homemade fettuccine. Now all I get is Lean Cuisine in the microwave.
What happened to the flowers you used to bring me?
Why don't you ever wear a dress anymore? All I ever see in is sweatpants.
Go! Get out! Get out of here!
I'm gone.